So in this video, we're going to talk about how to make yourself indestructible. How to build a situation where no matter what happens in your life, no matter what situations arise, you always have a way out. You always have an upwards graph. Wherever you are in your life, you want to make sure that your life does not look like this. Most people's lives look like this, and then the moment something bad happens, boom, they crash. It all goes to the ground, sometimes even negative, and there's no security, there's no abundance. You want your life to look like this. You want your income to look like this. You want your love life to look like this. You want your health to look like this. Every part of your life should be in an upwards cycle. Now, how do you actually create this situation? How do you make a situation where you're invincible? Well, most people, as you can see, do know how to get to the ups. So they take action, some sort of action, that keeps them up or at least floating. What that means is they do know how to sustain, at a minimum, whatever they have in their life, whether it's their paycheck, whether it's their health, whether it's their marriage. But if you don't put enough actions, obviously, over time, it will deteriorate. So you want to start with the 10x rule. You always want to start with 10x actions. That is the basis for any form of growth. So what that means is start multiplying the amount of actions you're taking in your life to improve the different areas that you personally care about. So you want to have better health, make sure you work out 10 times more. You want to have a better income, make sure you make 10 times more phone calls, 10 times more emails, more messages, more everything, basically. And the same with your love life. You want to have a better love life, call your partner more, talk to them more, send them cute messages all the time. Improve things. Do the actions that work on your relationship, that improve your relationship, but do them more often. So that's one part of the equation. That's the up cycle. How do you deal with the down cycle? How do you actually protect yourself, though, from the downs? Because that's something that I experienced for a long time. I would take these 10x actions, and I would see a sudden strong growth in my life. But then what would happen is all this momentum would go up, and then I would bump into a wall, the obvious dip that happens to people, but then the dip would kill me. The dip will bring me back down, sometimes even lower than the point that I actually started on. So how do you avoid this? How do you create a situation where you're invincible financially, in your marriage, in your health? The answer is you want to have a plan B, a backup for every single condition and situation in your life. What this means is not that when you set goals, you want to start having all these exit plans and plan Bs and what if I fail? Whenever you go for a goal, always go for that goal and go all in on that goal. I'm not saying to have a backup plan for your goal. I'm saying have a backup plan for your life. So for example, what happened to me was I would get into a bad mood. I would get into this kind of crappy mood because I didn't sleep enough, because I was overworked, because something bad happened, because of a bad thought, and then would spiral down into this crash. What I did over time, over the years, was learn my patterns, learn how my brain works, learn what brings me up and makes me go back into a very fulfilled, a very creation type mood. Even right now, I'm on 2 hours of sleep, which is not healthy, but I did make that decision yesterday. So I've learned over the years how to manage that, how to make sure that I don't crash. So for this example, whenever I'm on 2-3 hours of sleep, what happens is around the noon, around 1-2 p.m., I start crashing in terms of my mood. And this is almost exactly that time. Right now we're at around 3 p.m. in Israel time. So because I know my patterns, because I've built my plan Bs, because I've built my backups, I know this is gonna happen. So when I feel that bad mood approaching, I'm like, oh, I know this is the bad mood and I know how to correct it. So what I do is I start taking more action. I start focusing on my goals again. And that's how I reverse a bad action, a bad pattern. So wherever in your life you find that you dip and then you crash, whenever you have these falls, maybe it's when you have free time. Maybe it's after a fight with your girlfriend or your wife or your husband. Maybe it's after you lose money. Maybe it's after you had a bad day. You need to notice these patterns in your life and write down an actual document where you write down all the bad situations that occur in your life and then write down a solution for every one of them. Actually sit your ass down and think. I know people don't like to do that, but think, how do I get out of this situation? What patterns do I have? I'll give you another example. I have a pattern that's related to bad ethics. Whenever I don't tell somebody the exact truth, or I hide something from somebody, or I did something bad and then I don't want to confront it, what happens is I get very introverted and I just don't talk to anyone. So in these situations, what I learned that works best for me is two things. One of them is to actually confront it, is to actually say, this is what I did and it's not okay, to actually admit my fault. And when I do that, I find that it releases me immediately from that introversion. The other thing that I found that works really well is to force myself to talk to somebody, maybe a good friend, maybe my wife, and then tell them about that. When I do that, it immediately helps me see the right action to take, and then it prevents the downward spiral that would sometimes last in my life for sometimes an hour, and sometimes a few days, sometimes weeks or months. So if you do not know how to clean up yourself, how to close, plug the leaks in yourself, because imagine if you have a leak in your house and you just let it run, you're basically going to ruin your house in a few weeks or a few months. The same thing here. If you have a bad pattern that happens in your finances or your relationship or your health, and you do not take care of it, you do not plug it, you do not take it out from the root and learn how to deal with it, as long as you do not confront it, whenever you're going to have an upcycle in your life, you're going to crash in the future, and then all those gains will be lost. So have you actually earned anything? No, because if you invested in the stock market, let's say that the stock market right now is at 1,000 points, and then it went up to 1,400 points, so that means you made 40% on your money. But then what happens if it crashes and you didn't realize your profits? You basically, it got up and then it crashed, and now you're at basically 800 points. So you're 20% less than what you started. It doesn't matter how high you got, it matters how high you are right now. So make sure you have a solution for all of these patterns. Let me know if you have any questions about this topic. This is something that I'm very, very good at, and I would love to help you and answer your questions. So feel free to check out my ebook in the description. I sell it for $9.99. It's on sale. Basically, my entire life story, all the major lessons that I've had, it's going to help you in business, in your life, and in your marriage. Check it out. Also, I am affiliating from Grant Cardone. He is my biggest inspiration for the last 3, 4, 5 years. Basically read the 10x rule about 12 times now. It just keeps increasing all the time. And so you can check out his stuff also. And I would love it if you purchase some of his stuff. Because again, every single purchase I made with Grant Cardone has been an amazing investment that improved my life. So thank you for checking out the video, and I'll see you tomorrow. Make sure to like this video and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you very much. See you soon.